Kellet's whelk of all different sizes. And Justin
32
is measuring some whelks right now. Here's our transect tapes that we use underwater. Underwater measuring tape. And our slates, which we can gather data on.
24.
Amanda's recording some data.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Pull some of these guys
all
out.
Of our bags that we collect in. We've also collected a few whelks.
22.
We put them into some liquid nitrogen so that they freeze, so we can do some proteomics on those guys. We also take tissue samples like these. We core out the whelks. We take a little piece of their foot inside of there. We keep those tissue samples. Whew. Sorry, we're rocking and rolling today, but we are out in Santa Barbara.
What kind of eggs did you
have? Hi.
They were refreshed.
Hanging out. Here's Crow White, my research advisor, head of the Kellet's Whelk Project.
Jenny Green rules. Woo! I mean, Jenny Palo rules.
Awesome. So we have to make sure we're super safe when we're diving. There's lots of hazards involved, but we go down in buddy pairs and we take lots of precautions, make sure we're nice and safe, get the work done, but safety first. And we do it harmoniously, so it's pretty awesome. All right, guys. Everybody say bye. Okay, bye. See you next time.